Okay, 500 credit, Pebble Beach, 18 hole, ready to go. Let's be having you. I'm the very last of my credits. Holly wins, super fun. Okay, let's go. Probably be the hardest course set up in the game. Pebble Beach high winds, 14 greens, I assume. I always find this pin tricky because it's in the middle and there's no definition around it. And I just find it tricky. Got a lion. That'll do. Yeah, I think this is the hardest setup in the game. When you get to see Pebble Beach show its teeth. Backspin. Probably too much. Okay, girl. Come on, baby. Come around for me. Come around for me. Get up there. Now, spin to the pin. Spin to the pin. Come on. Come on down. That'll do nicely. If I don't full spin, that would have been in front of the green. Excellent. Alright, you're getting nice wins, sir. You're getting nice wins. Had to end. The good wins had to end. Yeah. Concentrate here, girl. Old topspin. Come back to me. Oh, rattled in. I was gone like 25 feet, boy. the club? Could it be the club? Now, by then, heard. Nearly. Another awkward putt. So what this course does to you, the high winds are ending up on the wrong side of the hole. Max me. Oh, big. Two big putts. Alright, front pin. The wind doesn't really matter. That would have been a horrible pin to the, or a horrible wind to the back pin. It's gonna be the bloody tree wood. It makes it awkward. I can't even remember what to do here with the tree wood to the spin. Just lined it up wrong. Perfect yardage. Just lined it up wrong. Sloppy. Get the putt for the perfect start. Get the putt. Quick, it's quick. It's quick and trusted the break. Oh, got it. Excellent. The perfect start. This is an awkward pin. I like the pin punch to this back pin, I like it. I don't like missing the ding that much. Come on, be good. Good enough, I think. It was a good wind, really. Now that is the perfect for 7 miles. I'm happy it's this pin. I usually prefer the other pin because it's harder. When you have such a good start like this, you want no bogeys on your card. That's rough, is it? Oh, jeez, I nearly drove it. I nearly hit it over the bloody hill. Alright, girl, come on. Let's get the 11 on the front line. That stuff's gold. That stuff is gold right there. Right there. Cut the line. Big, is it? Little bit. Oh, another awkward downhill right to left. Oh, it's three in the front line. This one doesn't break as much, I don't think. Here we get it. No, it's gone as well. No, it's Jesus. It just clipped the hole and not sent it down the hill. Oh, you mope. You bloody mope. Get in. Yes! Let's go, bitches. Let's go. Massive shot. Massive. All right. Good drive. Front pin, all right. Hang on, yes. Right, that's a great front line in Highlands. Really is, like, 10 under is just massive. Awesome wind. Alright, let's keep on top of it. 50, back pin. Yes, it's nearly 135 flat. Full power. Power, she was stitched. Okay. Excellent. Happy days. Absolute couple of god wins there on 10 and 11. And hopefully this sprints up to a 60 wedge. Come on, keep going. Yeah, keep going to a 50 wedge. Oh. Punch 50 there, will be. I think we should try that, to be honest. Risky. Now I need a kick for big time. There you go. Oh, sit down, relax. Think about it, put it in a hole. Okay, excellent. Just want to give myself a pull here. Just give myself a pull. Oh, I don't look over. Good line, really good line. Not about where it lands on, and I landed nicely. Thanks. It's brilliant. When you do 10, 11, and 12. It's actually a good wind. It's a horrible pin. It's kind of a good wind to this pin. Interesting heritage too. Bonus birdie. Did that pin. Bonus birdie. And another godwind. Oh my god. Maybe it's not the back pin, but. Okay, give up over that tree. That should be good. Lovely. Yeah, and now it turns into a nice side wind, you see? It's as good a wind as you're gonna get to get to the hole here. Oh, that's so risky. Just need to land soft. It did. And then a little pitch off the green will do me. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. I probably could have played that full backspin. It's probably the best way in to get it. We are not, it's too risky taking on the bunker. This way you're like guaranteed a birdie. Not even close. Take a rhodium run. Okay. Excellent. Downwind. Okay, let's go. Now, I had this wind in the USGA and I laid up. And now, I don't know whether I played the right shot that day. I was told I didn't. I thought I did. I really thought I did. Where'd you put it, like? Dump it in the bunker? Like, But if I go for the pat, it's going to go out of bounds. Because you hit the pat and it goes over the back of the green. It goes out of bounds. There you go. I'm fucking just rip it. I just don't know. I genuinely don't know. Sit down. I suppose it is the shot. Like, it's hard to get a wedge that close. Today. No, that wasn't a good shot. That's such a great ball. Damn it. It wasn't a hard wind either, like. Alright, no stupid stuff now. No stupid stuff. Try all that ball. Roll it down there. Is it your day? Is it your day? Oh, I can't believe it was so slow at the end. Right. Didn't get a wind into her face. That's the main thing. Eagle for the win, I think. Eagle for the win. Need the eagle after par on 17. Shots to finish with. Right, this does break. That could have been an incredible round of golf. Still good though, 18 under an high wind, still good. You know, could have been 20, really could have been. Got good to win in 17 and 18. Still, like, 254 high winds. It's dangerous. Still gonna take being. Might win. Definitely gonna triple me credits, I'd say. It's nice. First really solid round in a week or so. Just kind of rushed 17 and 18, I think. Right, so stats. Fight through these, you can pause them if you just want to have a look. And 14 things is very good for me. Very good. Okay, guys, thanks very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.